I am Dr. Sudheendra. I am a consultant dermatologist and venereologist. I work at Fortis Hospital, Banakata Road as a consultant, and we have this clinic called by name Raga Skincare in Jepinagar 7th place. After they have exhausted with treatments with topical medications and oral antibiotics, again, depends on the age of the patients, you know, whether it's in a male or a female, the severity of the acne, and also look at some underlying factor. Is there any, in case of a female, if there's any underlying PCOD or anything which is contributing to this stubborn acne. Use of oral retinoids is one option which helps, but then they have to be judiciously used under guidance of a prescribing dermatologist who would adjust your doses and give you a proper duration of the therapy so that you get a good result out of it. There can be some chemical peels done, like Sali peels, which are done to, you know, help in controlling this stubborn acne, but they are alone not enough. They have to go hand in hand with other modalities of treatment. So in someone who has a very chronic and stubborn acne, what is worth understanding is there any underlying condition which is contributing to it? And if there is any underlying condition, correction of this condition would help you in getting better results out of the treatment.